When is it appropriate to use XAML Islands in my application? Well, XAML Islands is a way to modernize your R application. So if you want to use some fancy stuff like HTML5 support, inking experiences, much better mapping experiences, even for example, to have a much beautiful look and feel using the Fluent design, then XAML Islands is a good opportunity for you. If you are a C++ developer, for sure, XAML Islands is your option. If you are a .NET developer, WPF or WinForm developer, XAML Islands will allow to you to modernize your app on your own pace, so you can just add in a specific thing one at a time. However, in the future, you can also remove all UI and just use an entire island of content. So the idea is XAML Islands will allow to you to mix all this technology all together.